Buzzy Gaines here from Watercolor Play. In my videos, I simply try to show you the process of how I paint. Now, there may be others who paint different ways. I'm more of a visual learner myself, and so I hope the videos that I produce give you enough information that you might be able to try some of these techniques on your own. So, let's jump in. Let's get our brushes wet, the paint out, and let's see what we come up with. All right, let's start. And we'll wet this down. And take our hake. And all right, we're going to do something here different. And let's change, I'm going to do it this way. And a little yellow ochre with some orange. So, and now we're going to get some crimson with a little cobalt blue. Let's get some cobalt. A little crimson added into that. And let's put some burnt sienna, crimson, okay, let's rinse that off, and let's get a little of this dry that off. All right, now I think we're going to get a little bit smaller hake. And wipe up a spot. And we're going to appear with our cobalt and crimson, a little burnt sienna. And get a little burnt sienna, get a little blue, add a little sap green. And let's come back in with suggest. Don't have to duplicate, just suggest. Alright, let's dry that off. Alright, we're going to mix up some sap green and little indanthrone and cobalt. And they're just going a little bit darker. Just come down. A few in the background. Dry brush. And again, this is just suggestion. Balance and counterbalance. Now we're going to wet our brush, get some of the paint off, get a little gold ochre, just kind of touch down in there, like so. And we're just gonna Nothing too fancy. Little dry brush. Okay, now get our little bird and we'll get some burnt umber, some indanthrone blue, and I think we want to like so, and we're going to take our script liner. And we'll get a mixture of burnt umber into thrown. And let's just put a few let's just get a just a few little touches. Some interest in there. And let's go into our turquoise. Kind of our jewel color.
Okay. Now, I'm going to get mix up a mixture of some burnt umber with a little blue cobalt. And just to be protective, okay, let's do a little splatter. Let's get a little yellow. Okay, and also going to do a little bit of lavender. Just a touch. After all, it is spring. All right. Call that one done.